While the fate of the world rested on Noah's shoulders, the survival of the human race rested on hers. Known only as wife in the Bible, and cursed with a birthmark that many think is the brand of a demon, this unnamed woman, fated to become the mother of all generations after the Great Flood, lives anew in Rebecca Kanner's novel, Sinners and the Sea.